Are you worried about moving around safely in your bathroom? Maybe you want to make changes, but you're on a budget. Hey, we all are. Stick around. See what I recommend you put in your bathroom. Hi, my name is Maria Lindberg. I'm an occupational therapist. I've worked with countless people who want to stay safe in their bathroom. But they're counting their coins and they want to make sure they put in quality equipment that does the job right. Throughout my experience, I've whittled down my equipment recommendations to a few must-haves that are cost-effective and impactful for keeping you safe in the bathroom. First things first, stainless steel bathroom safety equipment is always going to be your most economical choice. Ponte Giulio has a vast stainless steel collection that can help match your safety needs with your budget. Let's get started with my number one recommendation, placing a stainless steel grab bar by your shower entry. The CDC reports that the number one place for you to fall at home is when you step out of your shower. Installing a grab bar next to your shower entry in studs or blocking will help you keep steady on your feet while you're stepping from a slippery floor. I prefer to install grab bars vertically at the shower entry because most people grip comfortably at this angle. However, this may not be the best option for you. Consider hiring an occupational therapist or a home safety consultant when deciding the most optimal place to install grab bars in your bathroom. Straight stainless steel grab bars come in a variety of sizes. In my household, we decided to install a 32-inch long grab bar to accommodate my husband, my 2-year-old, and me. When deciding the best length grab bar for your home, bend your elbow at a 90-degree angle while standing next to the wall and take note. Now have everyone else in your household do the same. If people in your home are about the same height, you may need a shorter grab bar. If you have young children in the home and tall adults, you may need a longer grab bar. Again, if you're having a hard time deciding which straight grab bar to put next to your shower entry, hire an occupational therapist to help out. My second recommendation is to have a place to sit while showering. We all go through times where we feel tired, sore, or sick. Maybe you're recovering from back surgery or leg fracture. No matter what life throws your way, know this. Sitting while showering helps keep you from falling. I prefer a shower seat that is mounted to the wall like this small rectangle-shaped one by Ponte Giulio. If it's possible, put the seat next to your water controls so you don't have to reach far away. You can sit and relax while sudsing up, conditioning your hair, exfoliating your feet, shaving your legs, humming a tune, you know, whatever you normally do in the shower. This shower seat has a loading capacity of 600 pounds. 75% of that is supported through the legs. You can rest easier knowing that you're going to stay put on this seat. After you're finished sitting and showering, you can fold it against the wall like this. Folding the shower seat is great for households with multiple people using the shower. Everyone has a choice to sit or stand while showering. It's a win-win. Now, to sit down and stand up from the shower seat safely, I recommend installing a corner grab bar next to the shower seat. Remember to hire an occupational therapist to help you find the best spot to put the grab bar for your needs. This grab bar will be especially helpful after you're finished showering, since the floor is wet. It feels comforting to use your hands and feet to stand up and sit down. You feel sturdier. Last but not least, a grab bar next to your toilet will help you sit down and stand up in your time of need. There are so many choices of stainless steel grab bars. This one is a 90-degree grab bar that you can install next to your toilet if there isn't a wall close by. It has an outrigger that provides additional load-bearing support. You can choose to have the outrigger on the right or the left, depending on your setup. You want the outrigger away from your feet, so there's no way you'll trip on it. Ponte Giulio also offers 90-degree grab bars without outriggers. They give you lots of options. Now imagine yourself doing this. Are you looking for bathroom safety equipment on a budget? Please subscribe to watch more videos about Ponte Giulio bathroom safety products. Thank you for watching and stay falls free!